If you're an MMA star or a boxer, endorsements are a big part of your salary. It's big business, especially in the MMA, where fighters will sometimes get paid more money from companies like Affliction or like Remedy for wearing their gear than what they get paid inside the ring. In this video, check out MMA legend Rampage Jackson, along with MMA reporter and former world champion kickboxer Rodney Ramrod Hunt, as they were visiting the Affliction warehouse.
Hey, are you in a video?
You like that? What? You like that? What's wrong with this? Like, you know, I like the Remedy and Affliction too, bro. I got mine with them, but I don't know if that's you.
Man, the sleeves come off, dog. This called Space and Age Pimpin. You don't know nothing about that. You don't know about that Space Age Pimpin. I'm from the other side, man. This Space Age Pimpin, dog. See, look, I'm gonna lose weight just so I can fit this jacket.
They ain't got no 3X?
They got a 3X. I got to lose weight. I got long arms, though, but...
Hey, can I get one of them Rampage shirts?
Yeah, you can have one.
Can you get one of them Rampage shirts?
Yeah.
You ain't got none, man.
Why yeah, you do.
You ain't got no more of my shirts in there.
And if you want to look like Rampage or like some of your other favorite MMA fighters, you could go to Remedy.com or go to Affliction.com. In Los Angeles, I'm Ali Sekback, reporting.